and more to say. Adele, take it away. My heart.
I only wanted to have fun, learning to fly, learning to run. Let my heart decide the way when I was young. Deep down, I must have always known that this would be inevitable. To earn my stripes, I'd have to pay and bear my soul.
For being here.
That was beautiful.
Can I tell you, there probably, this may be the only time that we have had to actually send a note out to the staff and say, no more people. No more people can come in the studio.
Oh, thanks so much for coming and thanks for having me. And to everyone outside as well, I know you're probably cold. Oh, it's so lovely, isn't it? I could come out and not all of you. There's too many of you.
Congratulations on getting through that song with Matt and I making Mooney eyes.
I was glad I got in the room. I was so like, sing those high notes.
Can I ask you a business question real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Just real quickly, you're one of the few people on the planet who can say, I may not stream some songs.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right? You've chosen to put Hello out there, not the other music on this. Might you make a decision in the near future to stream some of that music?
Yeah, probably. I'm certainly not one for, like, kind of spicing things up. I'm just doing what I've always done. I've always done this. And Hello's on there because it's on radio, so it's out there, you know? So probably, yeah.
Good to know.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much for having me.
You make us swoon, Adele. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
And happy
on everything.
Holidays.
You too.
Yeah.
You too.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thanks for being so kind.
Get out of my way.
You can see and hear much more of her on a one-hour special, Adele, live in New York City. It's fantastic. We were there December 14th, right here on NBC.